Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I will be helping you with the Wynncraft first quest, known as, I forget the name, but it will be a simple tutorial, really. I'm pretty sure anybody can get it, but, you know, 100% completion series, blah blah blah. So what you have to do is talk to Enzan, and then he will give you a destination to head towards. Enzan is located in the middle gate between the other two. On the right is the Pigman Ravines, and on the left is the farm. If you go straight through the middle, you'll see Enzan, the warrior, or wherever he is. Retired soldier or something. That one. And he will instruct you to follow the path, which I will do in a sped up clip. Enjoy. As you can see here, you talk to Thurk at the end of the pathway, and he will give you your red powder, some experience, and I believe a few emeralds. I'm not 100% sure. That was my tutorial. Thank you for watching. That, ladies and gentlemen, was my tutorial on the Wynncraft first quest you encounter, unless you go left, I guess. Hope you guys enjoyed, stay tuned for more, and I will talk, live talk in my other videos. It's just, the audio is really messed up here. So see you guys in the next one.